Gilman volleyball coach Neil Gaby. His team is now 10-2. Calvert Hall is 10-2. If Loyola beats John Carroll today, that's a big if. They'd be 11-1. You got Loyola Friday. So nothing set yet in terms of the playoffs. All we know is that the playoffs are next week.
Right. Yeah, you know, nothing's written. I don't know if the MIAA like planned this year, but everybody's sort of trading home wins. And I guess I'm glad that we've got Loyola at our place on Friday. That is obviously in no way a guarantee because they took us pretty handily at their place. You know, we've got a decent home court advantage, but we still have to show up. You know, I thought we played pretty well today against Calvert Hall. We didn't hit hard enough. They hit really well out of the back row. They blocked us in the front row pretty well. We worked our middle really, really well, I thought. But oddly, you know, we figured that if we can neutralize them by getting Matt Bossy into the back row, that should be when we, you know, get a win or separate. Mm-hmm. And God bless him, Matt Bossy rotates into the back row, he goes into the service box, and wouldn't you know, he serves 3 or 4 points. So a tie game is now a Calvert Hall lead by 3 or 4 points, and all of a sudden we're looking around going, wait, didn't we just get that kid in the back row? Why can't we do anything? And that's a testament to their other hitters. That's a testament to Tyler Littleton spraying the ball all over the place. They had a lot of busted plays today, but Tyler found a guy, and the guys who went up ripped. And I just don't feel like we hit with a lot of confidence today.
All right, Neil, we'll see you Friday and beyond. Next week, I think Wednesday. 4 goes to 1.
Yep.
3 goes to 2.
Yep.
And then the championships are at Boys Latin on Friday the 29th.
That's right.
Okay, thanks for coming
on.
Take
care, Joe.
You too.